I'm gonna have the sturgeon sandwich.
Sturgeon, what, cream cheese, tomato, onion?
No, I want butter on a toasted bialy with tomato and onion.
Tomato and onion?
Please. And a coffee.
Coffee.
There's something about like a Jewish deli is timeless. It could feel like 1935, or it can feel like 2005. Hopefully, not a whole lot has changed, and that's what's nice. There's your eggs. Lox eggs and onion scramble. I mean, come on, you just know that. And then chopped liver, which I don't think I liked when I was a little kid. They have an omelet with horseradish cheddar cheese. Potato pancakes are really good, too. There's always a place for you at the table at Federation, just like there's always a place for you at the table in your local Jewish deli. Thank you very much. So, Jewish, Hamish, Homish, that would be my ish.
Here we go. Thank you.
Whatever your ish is, ours is helping to repair the world. What's your ish?